guys, I'm back with another video.
We're gonna bust into some. I already pre-scored these, so I'm gonna bust into this package and see what we got. I've not actually opened it. I just scored it open. Got some bubble wrap. Yay, bubble wrap. Let's see what we have scored. It looks like we got some, oh yeah, some Dunker Bullion. Guys, this is actually the first person that I actually bought a piece of poured silver from. I'll show you that here. Man, let me knock our camera over. Let's try that again. Alright. That was what I was saying. He's the first guy I got poured silver from, and as you can see on the table here, I got a little addicted to it. It's all his fault. It's all your fault, Hi-Ho. And I've been trying to get one of these for a while, but right now, Hi-Ho's just doing the sales on the weekends. So you gotta really keep on your toes when he posts his video. Usually it comes out about the same time he opens his site up. And then you gotta get over there quick, buddy, because it sells out really fast. So if you want some of this, you gotta be quick. There's a certificate of authenticity. And actually, this is the first piece of Hi-Ho silver. He's probably gonna kill me for touching it. Sorry, guy. I like to play with my silver. I've kind of dulled it up a little bit, playing with it, touching it. Have a 2-ounce button. But this one, we're not gonna put our fingers on because we're gonna leave this one in the bag because this is a, holy moly. Guys, check that out. Wow. And it is the bubble cast. Guys, let me get some gloves on real quick.
The magic of YouTube video editing. We are back, as long as we don't knock our camera over. Use a piece of wood, so I have no idea where my tripod's at. Let's bust into this bad boy and see what we got here.
Oh, yeah. Check that out. Shiny, shiny, shiny. He does an amazing job. So this is a 5-ounce bubble cast. And this is one of the Connoisseur series. That's why I'm not touching it with my hands, and it'll stay in the bag. It's got a little star bite, and this is number, oh, I can't read it. 95. Number 95. It's so shiny that I can't pick it up. It's a number 95 in the Connoisseur series. I mean, look at that thing, guys. That is bad to the bone. Wow. There you go, guys. Get over there to Hi-Ho's channel. Sub him up. Look out for them specials coming every weekend. Get over to his site, tastysilver.com, guys. Get you some of this. Can't beat it with a stick. I'm gonna definitely be getting more. Love these bubble casts. So awesome. All right, guys. Catch you on the next one.